Please enter your first and last names. The manager diary screen is split into several sections. On the left is your email, news and reminders. Simply click on an item to read it. The team and tactics screen is where you decide who's in your team and how you want them to play. Use the suggest team button to get an idea from your virtual assistant manager, or set up your own team by dragging players from the players box onto the pitch or subs bench. Click on players to see their info at the top right of the screen, where you can also give them specific match instructions. Subheadings at the top of the screen let you quickly access preset formations or assign players to specific set pieces. The squad screen lists all your players and lets you sort them by any of the headings at the top of the screen. Click on any player to view more information on him. The player search screen allows you to quickly identify players you'd like to bring into your team. Click on any performance. This screen lets you quickly assign players to the transfer list or remove them from it. Simply click the cross to a tick to transfer list a player and adjust his asking price if necessary. Click the tick to a cross to take players off the list. This screen shows a summary of the club's finances since you took charge as manager. This screen shows general club information. You join us for today's featured game, Burnley against Leeds United. We're underway. Final score here. A warm welcome to... The game begins. Final score at Elland Road. Leeds United 6, Hull 0. Use this window to offer contract terms to your chosen player. You join us for today's featured game, Chesterfield against Leeds United. Well, here we go. Final score here. The training screen lets you see how each member of your A warm welcome to Here we go. Final score at Goodison Park. Everton 1, Leeds United 2. Click on a slot to see. A warm welcome. We're underway. Final score attempt. A warm welcome. The game begin. Final score at St Mary's. A warm welcome. Well, here we go. Final score at Elland Road. Leeds United 1. A warm welcome. Here we go. Final score at... A warm welcome. We're underway. Final score at Elland. A warm welcome to the Reebok Stadium. Here we go. Final score at the Reebok. A warm welcome to Elland Road for our featured game, Leeds United versus Villa. The game begins. Final score at Elland Road, Leeds United 5, Villa 1. You join us for tonight's featured game, Bradford versus Leeds United. Well, here we go. Final score, Bradford 2, Leeds United 3. This screen shows the top 20 most booked players of the current season. This screen shows the top 20 goal scorers of the current season. Are you sure? Thanks for playing.